Hey, what's up guys? Maxi here, and welcome to another Let's Play of our solo series. I think it's episode 14, if I'm not mistaken. Look at my Santa hat, guys. It's the holidays are coming. Well, Christmas is coming, as I was saying. I just decided to get a Christmas hat, take off my sombrero for some time, and, you know, switch it up a bit. We're gonna be changing it from time to time now, but we're never gonna switch the sheepskin. I love it. Anyways, the episodes. So what I was doing before, guys, I was playing and then recording and then rendering and uploading in one day. So that was actually a lot of work. So what I'm doing now is, like, basically, if I'm gonna be playing today, this video is gonna be seen the next day, not that same day. So I gotta always have one video extra. And that's why the videos didn't come out yesterday, or I don't know, I missed one day, I missed a daily upload, I broke the record. Oh, look at this pack, this is beautiful. But anyways, guys, I'm not sure if we beat the like record last video, which is not nice. No, I'm kidding. Well, I say not nice, but it's cool when I put a like record and you guys beat it. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and let's see if we can beat the like goal this episode. Alright guys, so right now I'm gonna go farm end, and one of the things that I wanted to ask you guys in the video is, well, more than asking you guys is begging you, because I've been dying a lot. You guys know I've been quick dropping and we're getting low on sets. I used to have 2 rows and, you know, shit's been going really, really bad. So if you guys are on a power faction and you have like a double set and you feel like donating sets, or, you know, like swords, I guess, well, swords were okay, but, you know, mostly sets, you guys can donate. You know, I always record when you give me. And also, look at this, guys. I have all my books with fire, with my lootings. This one has looting 2, but not looting 3. And I can't really farm enderpearls with looting 3 anymore, because I keep dying with lootings. That's the thing. But anyways, if you guys got extra stuff and you wanna, be nice, I guess, well, I'm open for gifts. Alright guys, so we're gonna be trading our horse for diamond blocks. Look, give me diamond blocks first. Oh, never mind. Alright, now he gave me the diamond blocks. I'm pretty sure you do transfer horse SOCTs. Message, oh my god, I don't know the command. Sec. You can transfer the horse to a different person by typing in a command. Now I gotta figure out which command is it, but as soon as I figure it out, well, we got paid 10 diamond blocks, so 1 second, guys. Okay guys, so we got it. The command was horse space give and then the player name, so we traded with them. You know, 10 diamond blocks, it's a really good thing. Now, it means, like, you know, I don't have to go mining for a while. Look at that, 24. So I'm gonna keep breeding my horses. It seems like it's a good business, honestly. But, yeah, it's not expensive at all to breed them. So, yeah, I'm gonna work on that. Alright, guys, so this guy is jumping my friend. I make MC vids, which is obviously not a nice thing. So we're gonna fight him a little bit. He's probably gonna destroy me, honestly. I don't know what he's doing. He's in iron armor. He's trying to fight him. He's gonna get dropped. Oh my god. Well, we double debuffed him. Where's his pearl? Alright, well, I don't know this guy's chords or anything about him, but we're gonna fight him a little bit. Seems like he's a little bit of a noob, because he's trying to pearl even though he's on cooldown. Alright, he got the pearl. Oh, more people coming. A lot of people. They didn't even see me. LOL. Oh shit, oh, he just got me into a 1v1, what the hell was that? Where is he? LFA, right there. Oh, okay, well, cue the music. Dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh. Oh, the fields. What the? This portal will be open during end cut. Ah, dude, yesterday this was open. I was about to like tell you guys, oh, okay, so we're going through the end, and you know, we're gonna be farming some pearls, but now I gotta F home and run there and risk my life again. One second, guys. Guys, I just F homed and there's a guy over here. We're gonna show. He lives at. Oh, he's Franzia. I'm gonna kill him. I think so. Yeah, let's kill him. Why not? Franzia has been betraying me lately, so let's betray them a little bit. Let's see what happens. Oh, he's potting up. This guy killed me at the start of the map when I was on iron armor, which wasn't a nice thing to do. So now he's gonna pay the price. Get him into down, you dumbo.
Down? Okay, well, you're gonna cause down.
Dawn.
You got kicked, there, Operation. What happened?
Didn't get kicked, buddy.
You got cycled out.
Yeah, it's usually what happens.
Oh my god, huge faction. Don't go through.
You can tell when you're lying, Smexy.
Don't go through. No, I swear to the fucking god.
Who?
Dude.
What's their game?
Don't go
name?
Through. F show K R O X X X I Gua X X I Gua.
There's no such thing.
That's Algorat. They have 6 on Algorat. I promise.
Okay, I'm coming through.
No, dude. They are at the portal. Stop. Don't go through. I promise you, my dude.
I'm still in the nether. Oh my god, there's someone here.
Go through.
I feel racked. Rion. Help, Smexy.
Sorry, dude.
I wanted to go into the end.
I'm not letting them execute you. If somebody's gonna execute you, that was me.
There's a guy behind you, by the way.
Behind?
To drop. He's in the nether.
Yeah, okay. As soon as he comes through, he's gonna get ganked.
Nah.
You guys in?
I have show bummy.
He invited me and then kicked me so I could go to the end with him, but he killed me.
Dude, there's like, I have show. Oh shit, they went through. Token. Oh, dude, this is gonna be like a 4v3, I think. Oh my god, dude, I'm in like in between the two factions. Are they gonna fight each other? Oh, see, yeah, they're fighting each other. I'm jumping in. I wanna be in this fight. Actually, should I? No, I'm just gonna run to the end. Half of them split up and half of them are fighting, so. Oh, wait.
Alright, time to do big some boy. Practice.
That's right, boy, get tracked.
Alright, let's see if I can still do the PvPs. First rank match. Game is hard.
What the hell?
Yo, Eichel, join Red Rover with me. Message.
Where'd the guy go? I was fighting a guy and he probably
I'm in a
ranked gone.
Match. Oh, I click like.
What
four
the fudge?
Times per second.
I lost him. Oh, I see him, I think. Oh, I see him. What up, broski?
Don't quick drop.
Oh god, they hit me. Oh shit, they came through chasing me and there's a guy, a solo guy here. I don't know if he's solo actually. He's running, so that means he's not allied with them. Okay, it's a 3v1. I might be able to break their ankles actually. Alright, you guys wanna be like that? Alright, I'll just pearl. No biggie. Don't tell me they're gonna chase. Oh, they are. Alright.
Well, I'm gonna go to your base.
If you wanna fight.
Like, yeah, I wanna fight. I'm gonna have, like, a couple pots, but. Yeah. Oh,
oh
my god, F, join Sinlo. No, and it's 30 to 30.
I'm running to my base. There's, like, there's three chasing me, and one of them has no fire, that's the thing.
What's a kit?
Oh my god, there's a noob. I'm going for the noob. Screw everyone else. Please tell me you have no PvP protection.
What's
the kit this map? Oh, he has PvP protection.
It's down.
Screw the noobs.
P something, sharp something.
Thanks.
I think they're gonna chase me all the way down to my base.
No problem.
Oh, pff, they're bad. They pearl into a tree. Oh my god, Lex pick. What the hell is this game?
There's some potions.
Well, wow, pearled again.
I lost my first fight. I died with pots, like two rows.
I'm gonna pretend they're catching up.
I had more pots than him than I
they,
lost.
They stopped chasing me. Okay, okay, now, this is a trick, animate. Once they stop chasing you, you go back slowly, slowly, slowly. And you find the guy F-homing, and you kill him.
Or you just use an arrow.
Never mind, they saw me. RIP.
It's spelled lonely sheep.
Oh shit.
L-O-N-E-L-Y.
I was
calling
again.
Sheep.
E-L-Y. Okay. Oh, you're allied with Adios now?
Yeah. Alright guys, so I was about to 1v1 this guy, but he seems like he got jumped. Or not. Who's that guy fighting him? That shows Stick Man. So, they're fighting each other. I want to help out Stick Man because Kuba killed me the other day. I'm not going to show the clip where he killed me. But it was a tragedy. So, we're going to be fighting him. He said he was... Oh. Alright, I think we got him for a little bit. Find me, bro. You wanted to fight. He lives really close to my base, so this is gonna be a... Okay. Why is with me falling into holes? Nah, I'm too low on potions. What up, bro? What up, bro? I feel like PvPing right now is so bad, but... I know, if I get on a 1v1 arena and 1v1 someone, I know I'm gonna die. And I don't wanna like get banned for a really long time. Let's see if we can fight this guy a little bit out here. What up, bro? What up, bro? You wanna fight? Oh god, he's gonna hit me. Yep, from the back. Ah, this guy's a pussy. This is a 1v1v1. I've never seen this before. It was like a free-for-all. I wanted to help the other one. Yeah, okay. If he wants a team, I'll team. Fuck. I'll team on this guy, because... Like, I know this guy's probably gonna betray me any second. But... I'll team up with him to get the kill. Now my speed is gonna run out. Now I don't know what this guy lives or what faction he is. I F-shot him a second ago, but I forgot. I'm gonna pop my speed again. Okay, I'm on his tail. I dropped my sword. What the hell? I thought I pressed 3 and then Q. Did he pearl? He's... Oh, I think I'm gonna be ahead of him. Oh, that lag spike. What the hell is that? Oh my god! What? What? Where are we? Aloha. Dude. Truth. No, so I'm pretty... when I showed this guy, he had like 7 online or something. We're pulling a... Where's my pearl? Alright. Faku? Does this guy have FK on the middle of nowhere? Oh shit. This guy's FK on the middle of nowhere. Okay, well, now we're gonna team on this guy. Now, I don't trust this guy at all. I feel like betraying him right now. But I guess we're gonna team up on this guy. Esho Faku. So he has 8 members on. Oh my god. He got him on a gank. He got him on a gank. No, he's gonna get out. No. 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 Come back. Come back. Don't. Run. Please. Please. Don't. Run. Stop running. If I only had more debuffs. Don't pearl. Oh my god. He's already away from me. 5 seconds on my speed. Come on, bro. Alright, he fucked up. Is he attacking me now? Who is that? Adolf? Dude, this is so intense. Oh shit, there's 2. Stickman came back. Stickman, fight me, bro. 1v1. Right here, right now. I know I can run away to my base, so I feel secure fighting you. I'm not nervous. Where are you going, bro? I wonder if this guy's a little bit low on potions. Because we were 2v1ing him for a little bit. Alright, another player right there. Dude, what the hell is this? Oh, dude, the parkour skills are not on point, stick man. Is he leading me into a trap? Nobody else is behind us. I don't know what happened to that Cuba guy. He's on his own. But we are gonna chase this guy and kill him. I would say he has like around 2 rows of potions right now. And I have like 3 speeds left. Oh, pick up all that. Nope, he didn't. Come on, bro. Just mess up 1 jump. That's all I'm asking. 1 jump. Just mess it up right there. Mess up. Mess up. Come on. Okay, let's make sure I don't mess up. Alright, he messed up. Okay, he messed up again. Let's be aggressive. We got him on a gank. We got him on a gank. We got him on a gank for once. Come on, bro. Did he pearl out? I don't think so. He did not. Oh god. Come on, Smexy. Don't let him get away. We see him, but he's like a pearl ahead of me now. Because my pearl was really, really bad. Alright, I see his name. Burly, I'm going to pearl right now. No, he's a pearl ahead of me. Rip. Now, he has like 8 members on, so this is getting risky. Hit the tree. Yes. Yes, baby. Yes, baby. Aggressive right now. Oh, come on, bro. Really? Alright, I'm gonna go around this tree, maybe. Yeah, we juked him. We juked his teammate. Alright, let's do this. Let's pearl at this guy. Because the only way he's running... Oh my god, really? Really? I hit the tree. Where's this guy going? Come on, bro, fight me. Man. Oh, okay, I'll fight you for a bit, bitch. Oh, nice debuff, bro. You almost got me for 33 seconds. I'm pissed at you. I'm pissed at you now. You know what? I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. What now? Huh? Both gonna run from a 2. Oh, you're trying to warp out? Not gonna work. We're gonna chase this guy until we kill him. We're gonna get a killer right now. I don't care what you guys say. Oh, this guy has no potions. This guy has no potions. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Pearl, pearl, pearl. He just jumped though. Yep, a trap. He has no pots. I have 1 speed, so I gotta get back to my base here in a second. Or I'm gonna get killed. What is this? I'm gonna get myself killed, guys. I can already tell. I got 1 speed left. This guy has no potions. Fuck me. He has 4 teammates. Yeah, okay. I'm running back to my base. Wait, they gave him potions. Ah! That was... He had no potions, guys! He had no potions! I'm running back to my base. Oh! Free pots? Okay, I'll take it. Oh, you want a 1v1, bro? You want a 1v1? You want a 1v1? See how good you are? Prove yourself? Huh? Huh? Yeah, I'm not chasing that. God, I'm pissed. Are they fighting? No, they're not. He almost got me. Ah, that was, this is the thing, guys. When I'm solo PvPing, I can't get a kill. Like, I'm so close from getting the mother effing kill, but they get away. Like, I get them on a cave and they still get away. Ah, now I got a pearl to my base. Like, if at the end of the day, this was useless because I didn't kill one. I wasted pearls, I wasted potions, I wasted dura, I wasted diamonds. And all because I didn't get the kill. I'm pissed off, guys. Well, not pissed off because I didn't die this time. You know, I didn't quick drop for once. Quick drop! But, yeah. Cut the clip. And just when I cut the clip, I see a guy. This guy is on Sidist. I'm allied with the Sidist, but what is this guy doing down here? Truce! Truce! Truce? Oh, God. Alright, well, just to make sure, I got him away from me. Alright, guys, so the next clip, it's gonna be some survival games here in Kohi. I really enjoy playing survival games. I think actual good players go and play there, and it's really hardcore. But yeah, you can see here, a lot of people play it. There's like a hub and everything for it. So I had this really good game. I hope you guys enjoy it. That's gonna be the last clip of the video. If you really don't want to watch it, then leave. But it was a really good game. Let's just play it. Let's play it. Are we teaming up?
Yes.
Duh.
I already timed out, so. Oh no, I'm in. I joined right whenever it's
I'm going southwest.
I'm going west.
I love this fucking playlist.
Flappings?
Yeah, no one cares.
Send it to me.
That's basically
Is it like hardcore Dirac music?
That's basically like mine and his playlist.
I can't hear you, nigger.
My playlist, okay? It's my playlist.
No.
Better not give my playlist out, that's my personal music.
I don't give anyone my shit. Even your packs, your old packs, remember? Even
Suits
Kids? The one you were saying, don't give it out to anyone. And like TF?
Which one? I made like 40 Suits Kids packs.
Shit. It was like the fan pack, whatever.
I can't see anything with Tori's pack.
Yeah,
play is like invisible.
I never released that, I never told anyone, come on.
GG, I love you.
Better.
Now Vanquish is in front of me and he's getting all the stuff.
Did you
Inferno
to the
Maoris? Maxi, don't kill me.
I'm not gonna kill your ass.
Inferno?
Yeah.
No, he's stealing my- wait.
How come you left Maoris?
Yeah, don't kill me.
Well, it ruins like people's fun, come on.
I think we should leave this SG.
I don't know if you're inside.
So we can get more players.
That.
Like, oh yeah,
there's enough players out here.
I don't want to ruin someone's fun. Yay.
Quit fishing.
Yo, trust me, if you want people to play it.
Adios, rip, nigger.
Oh. Alright, don't team fight.
I'm like my own SG.
Okay, yeah, you go there. Yeah, C4.
Wow, right. You're lame.
I am literally northwest.
Alright.
-250,
-300.
Major
channel art.
Mike, see. Oh, I found a tree.
Really you nice. Like it? Yeah. Eek. And like everyone else, that's getting this banner made by MLG Acorn.
I was the first one with that, so you can't talk to me like
yeah,
that,
okay,
man.
I found him first, Apexi.
Are you serious? You're the one asking me for him.
C4, of course he's gonna run past this faggot.
Kill yourself. Maybe you were gonna run there.
Yo,
I always run west.
My PC. I'm gonna fucking chop it off. I'm gonna throw it off my bridge. I hate my computer.
They have a password,
it's not even
though. Put the fuck
not
up,
Vanquish.
That's
even
not even their TS, dumbass.
Oh shit, Sherlock. Fucking closed.
Don't fucking bully me.
I
get bullied enough by my dad.
Don't take this chest.
Fuck off, mate.
Yo, can you guys poke me when you're playing another one?
Since when did Poe join? What the fuck?
I know.
I just like one second. Oh my god! I saw like five people in this CS. Now
guys,
like
when you're done.
Yeah, but who are you, Vanquish?
Hey.
Yo, guys. When you're done with SG, just throw
me.
Alright, bye.
I hate BQ's
action. I do too.
C4 run.
Oh my god.
No, don't let him kill you.
They're all assholes.
Help me then.
Don't kill him.
I have no armor. Help me.
Oh my god.
Dude, this naked kid just tried to fight me.
Don't kill me. Really?
Wait. I didn't know that was you.
I said it like four times.
Frick. You're on mute then.
Oh!
Dude, there's a full diamond over there. I have no armor.
Adios, you suck.
No, I had no armor.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, Adios, if you would have had armor, you would have got quick dropped anyway.
Are we running a different one?
Oh my god, I'm killing people.
Dude, look at me, Spectre TV. I'm gonna kill this diamond.
Yeah, let's join a different one.
Wait, I'm gonna kill this diamond.
Yeah, I'm sorry for killing you. I didn't know it was you.
Bitch! No. Fuck. No.
Guys, I'm still alive.
Franco, you suck, dude.
Yeah. One helmet and chest plate.
Like I popped you, like I quick dropped you on proc 2.
Go get that kid
Inferno, come on.
Guys, I'm just gonna go try and kill people.
Join a SG.
No.
Yeah,
shut up, Vanquish, no one's gonna join your game.
Kid Inferno,
Yeah, trust.
Oh my.
We're joking, I'm gonna join it.
Alright, which SG are we doing?
One?
Yeah.
Wait. Yeah, we're trying to be a mindflex kid.
Whoa. I've never seen that happen before, Adios. Like, just now.
What the fuck?
Wait, what happened?
There's a team of four in my survival game.
Roads unraveling.
Yeah. I might add a Christmas skin.
Wait, what SG?
I think I'm about to go to sleep tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I'm about to go to sleep.
No, you don't go to sleep. You go to sleep too early.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, what are you guys giving me for my birthday, huh?
When's your birthday?
When is your birthday?
Tomorrow.
Oh, I'm not gonna be here tomorrow, so I don't know.
Why, are you turning 16?
No, he's turning 4.
Yeah.
And
turning 16? I thought you said
you
had a car.
Dildo.
No, that wasn't actually my car.
Yeah, what's your address?
Yeah, what's your address, so I can send you your present?
Yeah, a dildo.
A big, fat dildo.
I'm gonna win this SG.
Only C4 would like that, dude, because he's a faggot. Am I right? I'm joining Aloha on Cody.
Ah, what again? Aloha.
What the fuck?
Hey, you wanna get me into a marinade?
Ew.
Oh my god, this AVO kid finds us everywhere!
Kid Inferno. You're gonna go with Gradle the third time.
Dude, I'm not in it yet, but like I'm about to. Like the kid interviewed me and everything.
Oh, who, Intentions?
Yeah. he is so serious about everything. I got Pearl Blocked in a huge team fight, like that we were doing on practice too. He's like, oh my god, Kid Inferno, have you never played faction before? And I'm like, okay.
Dude, that should lead that faction, it's fucking gay.
he was freaking out. And
they're a mouse gang?
No, I'm talking about,
Aloha.
I accidentally kicked my power cord underneath my desk and I turned my computer off and he told me that I couldn't join because I quit drop.
I'm gonna take over mouse gang. I'm gonna slowly,
I mean, I was just
give me
in
leader,
it, but I love.
And then I'm gonna disband them.
Please. You won't.
I'm in Malice next map on issue teams.
I feel bad for you.
I'm just
trying
this
kid is such a faggot. He literally crawled in front of me just to swipe this chest.
No.
There's like 10 people in this game. What are we doing with our lives?
Oh yeah,
there's 17.
I'm still in that other game.
Is there 17 shots, no 38?
Yo, look at the link.
Fucking bird.
Is that? Oh my, did you just post that?
Maybe.
Rip you.
You're gonna get banned for that.
Yeah.
You're actually gonna get banned for that. Wait, did he? Oh my god, please, please, it's not it. I'm killing myself.
I'm screenshotting that and reporting it to the Cohesion. I'm gonna actually get you banned for that because I hate you. They want me dead.
No one liked you anyways.
Oh my god.
Actually, Vanquish, I won't do it if you get on the Kohi EU server and let me grind out Elo on you.
Yeah, kill yourself.
I just took on a 4v1.
You're a savage.
I recorded it too.
So put me in the video. Put me in the comment
on what?
on SG.
Hey, be sure to link me in the video.
No one likes your shitty ass channel.
I'm just kidding. I don't even upload, kid.
Yeah, you do get banned for that. Are you serious?
In an SG. Like, no, you don't. In an SG.
Want me to go on TS and ask staff about it?
Why would you do that?
Like,
my name's not Carlo.
Carlo, I can't do that. Dude, you are Mexican, Vanquish.
Yes.
I didn't even know that.
Carlos!
Like, do you speak fluent, like, Spanish?
Yeah.
OG. I don't know how people can do that. Dude, it's so fun. Have you ever talked to Dark Inferno?
Yeah, he's an
American. He'll straight up, like, he'll just start screaming in Russian to his grandma.
In Russian?
Have you heard him do it? It's so funny.
Russian.
He does it all the time.
Hey, fuck you, bitch.
I don't know how to do it. Just
hear fucking bullets right now.
Bad sleep trap.
Wait, you know how? How deep is this land?
Are you guys playing SG right now?
Make a trap. Make a trap here.
No, let's make a tower at spawn.
Oh, okay.
Angel, shut up!
Yo, kill that fucking
What are you playing?
She's saying like she can understand.
What?
She's looking at me. She understands me. She stopped barking.
Send me that dog. I'm gonna eat it.
You're Javen?
You Javen?
Oh.
I'm Mexican, but I still eat that shit.
Damn.
Everyone's quiet now. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. That made it okay.
Thank you for lagging.
Yeah, you're lagging.
Audio's He's looking at me.
Audio's dead. What?
He's lagged out.
She's looking at me.
He's looking at me.
How did Audio die? He timed out.
I lagged out.
He lagged out.
And,
what SG were we in?
One. Una.
One.
One.
Here, let me translate it for,
I killed you.
Carlos.
What are you talking about, faggot?
I don't know what to do with my life. Alright.
Dude, oh my god! My friend.
nice squeak, mate.
You guys want cords of where Sinlo is?
No, I'm gonna just kill myself.
No, I hate that kid.
Oh! Wait, watch.
Wow.
Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep.
Why?
I'm expecting like $50 PayPal from all of you for my birthday.
Or 10, or 5.
Well, yeah,
and if you don't, then
you're
gonna get banned from
PS.
Oh, well, ban me now.
Well, folks,
no one's got that kind of money out here, you know.
You really think I'm gonna click on that? I have nightmares because of that. Have that in my head.
God. Here, anti-poke. You're ruining your channel, stop, please. Shut the fuck up, go make Susan
back. Oh my fucking god.
Audio Savitar.
That's exactly what I said to a Pexer.
Inferno. Have you seen a Mirror Knight's picture?
No.
Yo, what the fuck? Look.
Oh my god, what is it?
Look at this Mirror Knight's
Dude, one time I said it. Dude, I bet I know what it is.
Look at it.
Oh, I've heard it. Oh my.
Oh, dude, what?
That's a Mirror Knight's big avatar thingy.
Why
do we all have to like have their team speak shut constantly? So yay.
now I have to like, we have to like, do fights and shit with that shit there.
Okay. Michael, show me that video.
The video.
The video of the more roasting Spina.
Not really roasting, but...
Well, like talking shit to each other.
Like,
they were talking to each other and Spina was like, dude, there's a camera right there, you've been pranked. I was like, oh my god.
What? Like my TeamSpeak avatar?
Dude, I lost it. Ugly son of a bitch. Oh, that's you. Yeah, I know.
Congrats. You know what Pexay commented on FaZe Rain's video saying there's no texture packs here, I hate this video?
Oh my god.
And it literally got like 40 likes. It was so funny. Yeah, I'm dead serious.
Okay.
So, where did I, put this?
He's like, I don't see any of my Minecraft texture packs here. Disliked.
Did I put this mini up?
Oh my god!
I bet all the replies to it were like, go play more Minecraft, faggot.
Yeah, I know. That, there was like, somebody commented and it had like 20 likes on it. It's like, kill yourself, Minecraft faggot. It's so funny. Why do you have it on Listen Media? Are you like someone else making it?